day is it, Warren? Are you kidding me? What day is it, Warren?
It's Wednesday.
It's so not.
It's Thursday, actually. Yeah,
it's Thursday. Is it Thursday? Yeah.
Tomorrow's Friday, and we're in the Sipper Club, the biggest club in the world, in Nottingham.
So how do you feel the week's gone?
The week has gone really good, actually. We've gone down really well. Today went down really well, actually. I don't know where we were today. Where were we today?
We were in Sunderland and Canada.
And they went really well. The gigs went really well.
The
two have been going really good, actually. We've been having a really good time. We're in the Travelodge now. It's alright, hotel.
It'll do.
It'll do for now.
Come on, I want to go film Rob asleep.
I saw my Nova tonight.
Yes.
Which one, Nikki?
See, this is the thing about her. She's a bit like Robinson Crusoe. There's Boy Monday, Boy Tuesday, Boy Wednesday, Boy Thursday, Boy Friday.
Can I see them? I kind of like them again.
Come on, I want to go in.
Yeah, why don't you take them to...
Should we could have do it?
I do.
No, come on.
Go into the market.
No, thanks. Come on.
Okay.
Can you let me back in? I'll be a second. Yeah. I just want to film. Come on, Nikki.
Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, through the secret door.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Receptionist.
No. She was ugly.
I know,
Hi. Did you do it?
He was snoring.
He's snoring?
Yeah.
He's gonna kill you, isn't he?
Probably, but I'm gonna laugh. Alright then, well, that's enough of today's adventures.
Right, you ready?
Alright, Brittany. You're such a freak. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
I'm so sweet.
I'm not sure. one's expensive.
Oh, amazing. We've got ironing boards.
We're gonna have to do.
This is Joey.
It's gonna have to do.
Will it do?
This is the toilet.
Oh god.
Not much of it.
No. The shower.
I mean, both have to share the double bed.
Oh, look at this one bed, how horrible.
And then you see the whole room.
Oh, but then again, look, there's two.
And then we've got another bathroom.
She said, you eat some and you pay for
it's
it.
It's not that much, do you want some Kit Kat? How much does it eat? For well, this pack of Kit Kat, it is £1.95.
Little lounge area going on. Then there's a little bedroom boudoir.
I can't believe this.
This is amazing.
That's your bed, that's your toilet,
is
yeah?
It's a minibar.
This is the house movies.
You can watch a movie after hours.
Do you want to see that toilet, yeah?
Minibar.
I've got
an ironing
board.
What's down here? Ironing board! And another bathroom. I'm impressed with the wise.
This is great, and Joey's and Nicky's room is identical.
You wait for it though.
It's great. I shall leave you to it.
Yeah, thank you. I'm
going to
look for a bath and probably
won't. I'll have a bath as well.
Me and Nicky have a bath at the same time in separate bathrooms. Great!
Bye!
May speak.
It's not the best time to film us, but we're all a bit tired and grumpy. But here we are, we're in this big car. Have a look around, it's massive.
I will look around. It's like a fucking bus.
So,
this is actually Five's car.
Who, Five?
They're in this car.
What, you mean Five, the pop group?
Five, they were actually in this car this morning.
Wow.
Fan letters and all that was here, so.
Who else uses this car, Warren?
Like some girl band.
Oh, what girl band's that?
One of the most gorgeous girl bands in pop.
Who's that?
Precious.
Oh, Precious.
You've heard of them.
Well, that's funny. Yeah, I have actually.
There are some rumours about Precious and Blast.
Have we?
Yeah. Check our website.
You said it.
Now, the information there is very, very truthful.
The informational.
The one fancy soap from Blast is on there.
Great. It is, yeah.
So this is our big space cruiser. Hello, Robbie. You're tired?
Very tired.
Sleepy. That's great. What colour are the windows?
The dark. Nobody can see.
Oh, blacked out. That's great.
Can't see it. And, well, Joey's a bit distressed that we might not make it to the gig in time. It's 4:45 now and we're not even anywhere near Nottingham.
Hang on. I'm missing something. Oh, there's no date on it. Oh, there it is. Found it.
What, the 26th of October?
Yep, got that.
Yeah, so he's a bit distressed that we may not make it to the gig in time.
Why?
Because we're still 2 hours to get to Nottingham at 4:45. And then we have to go out. It's nearly Newcastle, isn't it?
Yeah.
And we're on stage at like, we should really be there by 8:30.
Great.
Probably get there for 9:00.
And what's the schedule after tonight?
We're going back to this hotel, this B&B, this sort of thing on the motorway. We've been there before. I think we've got footage there.
We have got footage.
We have?
Yep.
Yeah, we do. It's one of the beautiful hotels that we stayed with the girl band, Precious. We forgot their name.
Oh,
we stayed with them for a night at Leisure Centre. But unfortunately, we're not going to get to enjoy the Leisure Centre.
So what are we doing then? We're going to sleep?
We're going to sleep and then get up at 3 in the morning.
What, 3 o'clock?
3 o'clock in the morning.
What, 3 in the morning?
3 in the morning to get back to London. It's not all glamorous,
no. That's great. What a hard life we lead. Say goodnight.
Goodnight.
Goodnight, Rob. Goodnight.